A hunk isn't just a great-looking guy with a great body, but he's a real person, and it's what shines through beyond that that really counts.
How come the guys I saw looked like they were from Chippendales when I walked
in? Let's take a look at Bill O'Neill.
My boyfriend is a hunk. He holds my hand, helps me defrost my freezer, eats my tuna surprise, and puts up with my PMS. He thinks I'm beautiful, and I think all this makes Bill O'Neill.
She wrote the cutest letter. Let's meet Bill O'Neill from Santa Monica. Bill, come on.
Hi, Bill.
A quick cute story about Bill. We were seeing all these young guys, and finally Bill came in and we looked at him. We said, oh, how old are you? And he said, 32. And we said, oh, good, a mature guy.
Wait a minute. This is a kid.
Well,
this is a young
after
guy.
All the young ones we saw, he was like old.
Next time we do this, Rami, we're going to have other people make the decision. Yes.
A 32-year-old
who's not old. Believe me, I know. I know.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, let me tell you what he's wearing. He's wearing some great-looking tennis wear from Le Coq Sportif, and on top he's wearing the warm-up jacket from the warm-up suit. We left the pants off because I wanted you to see he had great legs, so make sure you show his great legs. Le Coq Sportif can be found at Nordstrom's, Chick's Sporting Goods, and the Sport Chalet stores throughout Southern California.
Very nice.
Hey, Bill. Old guy. Very nice. Now,
he's got a gorgeous girlfriend. Her name is Mary Pat. Let's bring Mary
is
up.
She's very old, too?
She's
young. Come on, Mary Pat. How are you?
Hi,
why are you hanging around with such an elderly gentleman?
Somebody has to help him hobble around.
She wrote the cutest letter, and it was interesting when we got the letters. Some of them just absolutely touched your heart, and hers was really charming, so we were really glad to meet her. Okay, thank you.
Thank you
Let's
both.
Meet our next
thank
model,
very, very
Russell Harper from Riverside.